Once you have your team members set up, if you have a team plan and you need to edit them for any reason, either change permissions or delete a team member, you can do that by coming to roles. If you click on the little pencil here, you can edit to change this person from contributor to, say, a participant instead. And if you also need to remove somebody from your team, you can click this button here.